And here we go. Vinny and the movie star slash boxer JP are here right now to tell us a little bit more about their work in the ring. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Thanks for coming in. I'm going to start off with you, Vinny. Everybody knows the movie was shot here in Rhode Island. Are you, like, out of your mind excited for all of this to happen?
I'm not out of my mind excited, but
come on,
I'm a little excited. I, you know, can't wait to get it over with. But like everything else, it's gonna be like Christmas. It's gonna, you know, wait and you wait and you buy the presents and oh my God, Christmas is gonna come and it's here and it's gone. You know how.
Yeah, no, I do.
Time flies. It'll be here before you know it, and it's gonna be a great story.
The exciting thing is obviously a lot of people in Rhode Island know your story. A lot of people around the country know your story. They're gonna get to really throughout when this movie comes. I truly know the story of Vinny Paz. And this movie isn't even out yet, and I've been reading a lot of great things about how many people are so excited about seeing your story, which you've had for a long time.
Yeah, pretty cool. Pretty cool. It happened to me in 1991, and now it's going to come to fruition, and it's going to be a big thing.
All right.
I'm going to inspire a lot of people all over the world. It's kind of it's a little crazy for me.
It's good stuff. It's exciting. It's exciting. Now, you're with this guy here. You met this guy on the set.
It's unbelievable. I just found out yesterday his birthday is October 1st. October 1st, they called it October 5th, was when I beat Gilbert Delay for the title. It's just crazy how things happen.
And JP, for you to be, have you always wanted to be a boxer, first of all?
Yes.
You did.
Yes.
And did you ever dream that you guys would kind of be, you know, your friends? He's training you. You're getting to learn from the best.
Absolutely.
Not a bad way for this to all turn out.
Right.
Life has a funny way.
Let me step in here and tell him, breathe.
Breathe. He wants us to hold his hand.
The other day, Frank Carpino was interviewing him, and he almost passed out. I was like, breathe, bro. Breathe. It's okay.
No, but it really is. This has got to be an exciting thing for you to be part of this whole, first of all, the movie, and then to be actually in the ring. Do you get nervous about being in the ring?
I get more so nervous being in front of a camera than actually in a ring.
We're going to block the camera.
Right? You know, when I'm in the ring, I'm competing. It's just me and my opponent.
Right.
When you're in front of cameras, you know, you're scared you're going to mess up a line.
Right.
You're not going to look right. So being in the ring is absolutely a lot easier than, you know, being in front of a camera.
Do you, what have you learned from Vinny? What have you taken away from Vinny? Because you said you're in the ring with him for 2 hours, you're in the ring for 2 hours at a time.
Right.
So there's got to be something that you take away each day from being in the ring with him.
Intensity.
Intensity.
Intensity and a lot of it. Speed, intensity. And with Vinny, it's very passionate. He loves what he does, and he wouldn't be there if he didn't. And he wouldn't be there as well if he didn't believe in my abilities to do what he says.
And even in the piece that we just saw about you, you are a guy who, you're obviously, you know, you're a good guy. You're kind of quiet and everything else. But you're a fighter, and you do not give up.
No, absolutely not.
Once you have your eye on something, are you someone who, get out of my way, I'm going for that?
I smell blood, I go for the kill.
Yeah. And what does family and friends say about this? Are they excited that you're with Vin?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, it's an opportunity of a lifetime. Anyone would be excited to be in my shoes.
Yeah. And how hard are you working for this?
Very hard. You guys will see tonight.
And what kind of student is he?
He's awesome. He's going to be great. I consider it a 2-year project. And hopefully in the third year, we can make him a world champion.
All right, good stuff. Well, guys, thanks for coming in.
All right, thank you.
You got this, no problem. I have faith in you. Tickets are still available. You can have a donut if you want. Available at JP's Fight tonight at Twin River. If you want to check it out, head over to roadshow.com. We are going to post more information that you're going to need to know.